we boil it so it's a softer texture, more like a meat instead of more just like a hard crunch of the cauliflower. You can use just all-purpose flour for all of it and replace the corn flour. However, the texture will be a little different. It won't be as crispy, and we have found that the combination of all-purpose flour and the corn flour to be the best crispiness on your cauliflower wings. For a gluten-free flour, we recommend using a one-to-one blend like Bob's Red Mill or King Arthur in addition to the corn flour. So you're not replacing all of it. You are using the gluten-free flour with the corn flour. Now, if you are allergic to corn,